Adele has sparked rumours that she could be recording the next Bond theme after visiting Abbey Road Studios. The singer was apparently seen this month entering the building where the soundtrack is being recorded, causing fans to speculate whether she would be appearing on the famous soundtrack, according to The Sun. The soundtrack is reportedly being put together at the iconic studios by composer Thomas Newman, whose previous credits include American Beauty and The Shawshank Redemption.